Leucistic alligators are unique and different from albino alligators. Now, there was 18 of these brothers were born in the swamps of Louisiana back in 1987. That's how rare this is. There's only 7 of them left in the world. 3 of them are right here at Gatorland.